Sometimes it's a little scary being out here in the woods, all alone with total strangers. Mm-hmm. You know what makes me feel better, though? Telling a scary story. You guys want to hear a scary story? Okay, you guess, yeah, all right. Let's just spin a yarn. We'll just spin a yarn. Okay. Mic stand. Okay. Let's see this. Okay. So there was this one time last summer where I was hanging out up in the woods over there, over there, over there. I definitely was not drinking Mad Dog 2020 that I stole from the Walmart in Morgantown. We were just hanging out with some camp counselors and just talking about songs and stuff, and then suddenly I saw it, and I got this strange feeling inside of my body, and I was like, I froze. Can you see them?
Up there.
Do you see them?
Can you see them?
The lights. The lights.
by real quick and tell you that, you know, this weekend might be a time for you to take a deep look inside and really ask yourself the important questions. Like, are you an alien or an angel? Are you an alien or an angel? And you know what? It might just get to be like a point where like you realize that you're just like 20% alien, but like 80% angel. You know, it's like there's a lot of different sort of ratios. And you get to decide that for yourself. So I just want you to take a minute to just be with yourself and to be with the night sky and to just go on that journey. Because, like, it's really important. Okay, I'm gonna go on a journey now. I'll